How to Train Your Dragon this time? I think it's very, very nice, very wonderful. Orang cakap tak best. Tapi kita rasa macam best je. Best lah. It's like the closing of everything. And budak tu nampak tu. Ya Allah. Dia kejar duduk, jadi tapi dia he enjoyed himself so much. So we found the movie was so interesting with lots of plot twists, as well as the scenery was so amazing and it looks very, very nice. So I recommend all to watch How to Train Your Dragon in cinema, because it's so amazingly incredible. Dia nampak macam Avatar. Everything looks very, very real except the characters, which means they try to make it. They try to make it as Raikal, jom kita pergi solat, as real as possible. At the same time, the characters still look the same as what we have known before. So, kena tengok. To be frank, it's so nice. It's not just because I wanted to say that it's nice, but I really enjoy watching that movie. Alright, that's all. Bye.